Free Cow Traffic is about the cow's natural behavior based on the six freedoms of the cow: feed, water, light, air, rest, and space. Years of experience and many insights from our customers have taught us that Free Cow Traffic is the best concept to manage your cows. Freedom through automation shows the best results. That's why we based all our dairy equipment on this idea. Let's find out how it works. The basic idea of Free Cow Traffic is that all cows can eat, drink, rest, and be milked at all times without any obstructions. An important aspect of Free Cow Traffic is about feeding. With Free Cow Traffic, the cow has unlimited access to the feed fence, and she's free to eat as many meals as she pleases. This way, she will eat more frequent, smaller meals compared to guided cow traffic systems. As a consequence, the risk of metabolic disorders decreases and the cow is more active. A partial mixed ration is complemented with concentrates fed at the astronaut milking robot. This allows you to feed according to the cow's needs. The cows are attracted to visit the robot voluntarily, and it keeps them healthy and producing well. In addition, you can make more efficient use of the concentrates supplied. After milking, a cow is free to drink, to eat, and to rest and ruminate. The reasons for Free Cow Traffic: improved animal well-being and increased longevity, less labor and an improved social life, increased roughage intake and a healthier rumen, less stress for low-ranked cows, more frequent milking and therefore less mastitis, more milk per cow and a better fat-to-protein ratio, more milk per robot and a higher profit, more rest and less lameness.